Cyborg, concentrate fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party. Something?
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the powers stolen from the heroes and villains of my time, and will bestow them on anyone they conquer. The Exobites will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, for they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own.
I only hope I am not too late, for I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the Exobites and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type. Select Exobyte download type. Create a custom configuration or imprint using data from an Earth hero. Select a hero or villain morality. Select a personality to determine social behavior. Select a mentor as a guideline for data application. Select power group from available Exobyte data to determine combat role. Select movement mode. Select weapon specialty from available data. Display Exobyte download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category as desired. Accept download when ready. successful.
Rather an assimilation.